issue that now that short-term rentals are very much in jeopardy now because, for example, the state of California wants them to start registering as if they were hotel guests. Yep. This is going to put government scrutiny on state scrutiny yeah. on Airbnb. I think Airbnb is a very good concept, but they face a lot of headwinds with what's happening now.